Incoming. Incoming. Yep. Played.
Fuck, just put that pretty floor thing on the roof.
I'm immune to stuns.
Ah. Banging. I'm immune to stuns as well, I think. Yes, I am! Oh my god!
Oh?
But I also have ice burned. I didn't think it would give us the stun prevention though.
Awesome, that's what you want. I'm walking. Maybe a bit too premature, but I'm walking anyway. When I'm not stunned.
I'll do it. 8 second cooldown is the worst thing they ever put in this game.
Yeah. And do not instant pull, I have to respect.
Yeah, yeah. Still with you on that.
Kill him quickly?
Yeah. Stunned. He's dead. Good. Say when.
Ready.
Pull in.
I'm ready.
Okay, go, go.
And go.
I wasn't sure I had no out combat and go.
Yeah, Juki was apparently, but I wasn't. So, yeah. I'm not pre-pod.
I pulled my pet out to help. Moving.
Moving.
I'm ready to pick him up whenever you are, Juki.
Yep.
I'm nearly done as well.
Okay, I'm going. Okay. Just get the first one.
Yeah, I've got the first one.
Okay, good.
Channeling my stun, but side of beam.
Gun stun.
Make sure we're all on the same ad.
Window. Don't know. Oh, fuck, that was close.
I've seen running. Those. Yeah, go. Mounted at 1602.
Oh. One of the arrows missed me, like, it literally missed.
Oh, wow, but we got hit. Oh, sh. But not stopped. See, while we're learning the fights, the archers are also learning. Not to freeze, just to kill.
Who died?
No one, but. Amy was very close to dying. Or was it Starkonus?
Both of us.
Both. Life. Amy, come a bit more in the middle.
Yeah, I'm moving out because they all went into the middle.
Well, basically, when you move out, they jump out of the middle.
Not necessarily, nobody's tracking me. And when they do, I walk in.
I lost my dots.
That's not good.
I know, they were there. And then there was no more in the middle. We were too efficient at killing them, I think. That's the problem. I can't complain though.
What time did we start this?
15-something.
15:40-something. Yeah, I'm pretty sure about that. 15:40-something. I'd like to say 45. I need some more vengeance.
Then stand in the clouds.
Okay. I've redotted everything with more vengeance.
We're slower this time.
Really? I've got it in everything. I don't know, are we?
Yeah, we're now the original time. Well, we only like 10 seconds. Okay, 15 seconds ish.
Out.
You got KO'd? What?
Yeah. Well,
actual fuck.
Oh wow, Gypsy got KO'd too.
You stood in the whirling steel. Yeah. Could I get a rest? Maybe?
Me? Okay.
I'll rest. Not off me. No reason in losing even more time just for my stupid mistake.
Give bear, please. As my master once said, you cannot truly know someone until you fight them. Okay. I'd recommend you pre-paw now.
Nope, he hasn't disappeared
yet. I hit him as soon as he disappears. I've still got 20 seconds left.
Yeah, but you can have even more. As he disappears, just pre-paw.
Okay.
My wrath just flew straight past the one that died and went straight to him.
Sorry, GT. Should I move?
Oh, no, it's fine.
Okay. Okay, I've got everything ready. And this time I have line of sight as well. I'm pulling.
Well, that was...
Mine's channeling. Oh, wow. Channeling still.
Go for fire.
Mm-hmm. Okay, my stun's over.
Stunning.
Okay, vortex.
Vortex down.
Okay, running.
Second vortex, going down.
Brilliant. Oh, that one hit. Wow. No, dead.
Nope. Close one, though. Alright, great, no more stunty buffs.
Let's check. Everything okay?
Yes.
Take off the heal. Take off the heal. I'm taking off the heals. One and two. I'm going. I'm going now. You guys are ahead of me on my screen. Maybe it's a lag, I don't know.
You are ahead of me.
Okay.
Way ahead. Isn't that so worrying that someone can see something entirely different?
Mm.
I'll get stuck when we get in.
As soon as the rezzing's been done, just quickly commit suicide.
Res?
Okay, just commit suicide.
Well, we can't do it faster then.
Yeah, you just run into them.
Yeah, but you still have to dive first.
Yeah, because you're in my aggro hole with you, definitely.
Res.
Are you my resin?
I'll take it, okay.
Alright.
Remember to eat noodles.
Yep.
Accepting.
Everyone eat.
Okay, I'm gonna give you a countdown all the way from 17, 16, 15. 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, pulling.
Why
make it? That's 20 seconds for my food, so it's easier.
Oh, it's also...
Just up.
Please don't die to shard spikes.
Yeah, shard spikes, guys.
I'm gonna have to go tree form because a lot of damage.
Okay. If you manage to pre-pot, you should be ready by now. Mine is. Was.
Alright, I'm gonna go oom.
You got another for me now?
And the Shars are dying, so I'm getting hit by explosions now.
Disorient. Stop.
Yes. Iris, Iris.
Okay.
Just get ready to pull.
I'm ready to pull, just say when, Jiggy.
Mm-hmm.
Ready?
No.
Pulling.
3, 2, 1, go.
Nice time. Yeah, start clean first door. I'm getting there for the second.
Just go.
I'm going. Channeling.
Everybody come at the melee range. Saves being dragged and then being hit by stuff.
That's like the purification. Done. Whoa, that's a lot of damage. That was 3 volleys, I think.
Yeah, I dropped 1 volley. I've got no more heals.
Yeah.
I'm dying to do this. Calm, patient. Focused. Okay.
Mount up.
Mount up and let's do this. I'm going straight in where everyone knows what to do. Oh, I fell on the water. Shit.
Seriously?
Yeah, seriously.
No. We just missed gold.
No,
not necessarily.
I'm there.
Come on. We need to make up for it, seriously. Pre-pot and everything.
Yeah, pre-pot. 3, 2, 1, pudding.
Out a bit because you'll drop orbs right on top of each other.
Oh my god, Planicide. Press.
Oh, freaking hell, man. Well, second, so you can pot again.
New orbs up in 3.
Pick a new pot.
Click now. Get that one.
Rift casting. Reform.
Okay.
Oh, watch out.
No orbs up now. Ignore the orbs. Ignore.
I cannot believe you fell off that bridge.
You fucking idiot.
Like, seriously.
Hey, we took a minute off the timer. Relax.
And you fell off the bridge.
But I have part of fuss, so I made up for it. I only lost 3 seconds.